Alright, I want to stand corrected. In my video yesterday, I talked about how I was... It looked like you could not switch this shifter. And I couldn't find any literature on it anywhere, which that just means I probably ain't the best researcher. But what I determined you had to do, because I thought I was like going to have to remove these bolts. And I'm like, well, they're not the same. You can't move this to move that over there, originally when I looked at it. But the inside of this is geared just like that. It's hexed. And there's just a large Allen wrench right here that I took off over here. That's the easy part, moving this shifter, because it's one Allen bolt and it's wham bam over there. But your friction adjuster right here at the end, there's a little carter. And there's also a small washer. And the tricky part is that washer, you got to drop in there at the right time. Your stick, because it goes right there. And then you got to run it through that tensioner. But the one thing you do have to do here is you got to pull this little tensioner collar off and flip it around. Which I already did that, so I'm going to put it back the way I just took it off. But... And then it's going to be as simple as installing it. Maybe get me a little pair of needle nose and hold that washer in place as I run that through there. Let's see if I can do that real quick. All right, what I found the easiest thing to do, here I'm going to do that. I just fed that through there like that. And then I'm going to take this and try to get that down in there. Real carefully. Without knocking that washer out there. Helps to put it in forward gear. And poop. Hold on. Okay, I had to use two hands to do that, but I got it. That is now in there. Let me see. There's the washer. And we just thread this in there if you want to tighten your tension. And I'm going to probably... Yeah, that's good and tight. Let me loosen that back off. So that worked good. Now I'm just got to work this carter pin back in. And there is this little doodad. Hit this little pin I forgot to mention. It's just going to go right there. And it just holds this from popping out. So man, I'm happy about that. That's the update. That's game changing right there. Love it. Alright, so here we go. She's moved over and buttoned back up. Thrilled about it, guys. So the only thing left that's questionable that this thing is not better than the old big tiller is the trim turning with the throttle. We'll see. Put her on the water tonight, I hope.